I'm in the embryology lab right now, and this is our micromanipulator. This is where our embryologists work with our embryos. They actually put their hands through these holes so they can get at the microscope.